destroyed many times with disastrous consequences for me. Two members unlucky enough to be standing across the squared circle for him.
Yeah.
Cesaro with nice contact.
He needs to pay the cobwebs after that one.
Listen,
it's a hell of a time for him.
Thank you.
But now it's time to get down to business. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. Today, when you've got one of the best athletes in the entire WWE, like Roman Reigns here, all bets are off. This should be a great one.